If you believe the latest modelling, Sydney will be toppled from its position as the most expensive Australian city. The Gold Coast is predicted to take the unenviable title, with house prices forecast to double by the end of the decade.
Done, finished!
Sisters Shara and Crystal are the newest owners of a hotly contested slice of Sydney's west.
Congratulations, well done.
Buying for just over $1.2 million, the owner ecstatic.
Very, very, very happy with the outcome.
Expecting it to be a difficult sell.
The interest rates are horrible. Hopefully it stabilises soon or comes back down. That would be really great.
Despite significant falls in house prices, we're told the rebound is coming. Modelling from PRD Nationwide predicts median house prices in Sydney will soar to $2.45 million by 2030. The Gold Coast anticipated to climb above that to 2.67.
Wow.
Yeah, I believe it.
The median Melbourne price expected to surpass $2 million, while Adelaide is predicted to sit just under $1 million. Sydney is currently in the lead as the most expensive Australian city by around $300,000. But factors like baby boomers selling up and shipping out could influence this change.
Because of this movement, it means that they are spreading their wealth and they're also increasing the demand in places like Gold Coast, Brisbane and regional Queensland.
For affordable suburbs today, the top picks under $1 million in capital cities include Ropes Crossing, Mernda, Chermside West, South Brighton and Wooraloo.
The ones that have actually dropped in value, that will be the first to increase because they're highly desirable.
Or if you've got a bit more in the budget, this Avalon Beach property is hoping to crack Sydney's Northern Beaches price record, listed this week for $50 million. Sarah Navin for 10 News First.